Hello, and welcome. I'm Zeinder, and I was thinking, after that last episode, there was a little area that I had not checked. I still have some of these. Oh. Kill you. There was that big watery area thing that I'd never checked, if you remember. And I'm curious as to what was up there. I'm also thinking that maybe I should consider using all these souls because... yeah. Which would also mean I just wasted those, but who cares? I'm just gonna drop them into endurance. Why am I gonna drop them into endurance? Because that raises my maximum equip load up to 15 and 3 quarters? Sounds about right. I am at 21. Oh, right. Right. 15 and 3 quarters. I'm at 16 right now. Whatever. I will equip this heavy crossbow again then. I don't really think I have anything I want to equip in my offhand. Stupid bug things. Just killed you. Screw off. And if you see, one just raised up out of the fucking water or whatever over there. Oh, now two of them. Bring it, you sons of bitches! I've got more crossbow bolts where those came from. You can stop coming now, I've only got one more crossbow bolt. I do have another arrow, but that is saved explicitly for things are annoying. Also, it doesn't appear as though wielding that two-handed does anything. Those bugs are going to get on my nerves very quickly. You, over there. Come hither. Come hither! I decided not to flank him like an idiot. Roar! I right-click attacked him. AKA heavy attacked. Bonfire ahead. Left. Bonfire ahead to the left? What's down there? Be wary of jumping off. What? What's down there? I'm curious. Curious as to the distractions. Oh, poison. Is it safe on the other side? Maybe. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Is there anything back here? Oh, there's nothing back here. What a waste of my time. So whenever I was looking into something the other day, right? Apparently for every extra humanity you have, I don't know whether you have to be human for it to work, but for every extra humanity you have, you gain some bonus item discovery up to, I think it was 10 humanities worth. And so I'm going to keep wearing one of those. In fact, if I ever gain a super surplus of humanity, I'm going to actually use it at, ooh, shortcut ahead. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm actually going to use it at, those hollow thieves that I wanted the hood of. Do I know where I am going? For cereal. I have no idea whether or not I'm even in the right spot. But, woohoo! Hey, I heard that. Oh, was that you? I thought I heard a boat. Ugh. Come down here where I can hit you. Thank you. Jeez. Now, I'm looking for the shortcut that is supposedly ahead. It does actually look like it might be up this way. And if I'm right, this might take me back to where the big guys, you remember, in the Valley of the Drakes was? Imminent strong poison. Oh, no. No, 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 no! No, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 okay. If you're blocking, it's not as bad. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Man, is it ever dark as hell. Hey, I see that. Not that there's a whole lot I can do about it, but I see that. Yeah, why don't you just clip through the floor? Fucking cheating bastard. Shit. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Sideways. I don't want to be here. I already don't want to be here. Oh, no. Oh, I'm toxic. Oh, now I'm down here. And now I'm dead. Okay, so I might be screwed. Due to a completely overwhelming lack of arrows. And now everybody's sitting there going, I bet you wish you hadn't wasted all your crossbow bolts. Yep. Tried to melee me. I didn't even know they tried that stuff. I don't know, but somebody said bonfire ahead. So unless they were coming from the Valley of the Drake's direction, that is a damn lie. Okay. Oh. Whew. Oh, apparently it's the ropes on this thing making that noise. So it was a rope. I'm not entirely incorrect with my whole bowstring sound thingy I was talking about. What is this? Try jumping. Are you out of your damn mind? These things. Fuck off. Now, this isn't the way I went, is it? No, this is the way I went. No, this is. No, this is. Where is it? Definitely is. Okay, looks like I can go that way, or I can go up. What? Oh no, that's down below. I did go up before. I didn't go this way. Where does this way take me? Okay, I will walk across it. I will walk. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Hello, goodbye. This place is kind of annoying. Just saying. Oh. That's why that's there. Piss you off when you fall. Well, I avoided that poison. Let's not look that way, huh? Do 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 do. Don't use these enough. Hey there, big, tall, and ugly. So, I guess the key to getting on the elevator is don't be greedy. Or in a hurry, or something. Don't be in a greedy hurry. Ugly face. I look like I've been to hell and back. Yes, yes, a stupid bug. Okay. That was almost bad. That is why you don't right-click. Now... little doggy things. Oh, hello. Hello! Ha! Little doggy things are down there. Poison archer dudes up there. Slowly cross a bridge. Here. Slowly. Slowly. And we're across. What does this say? Amazing armor ahead. Oh? Crimson robe, tin banishment kettle. Okay, that's sorcerer gear. Is this real? Yes. Sorcery remedy. Remedy? Remedy. I mean, I don't think I have enough to cast it, but what is this remedy? Actually, it would be in here. Reduce bleeding and poison buildup and undo various poison effects. Uses 3. Required parameter nothing and nothing. Really? Really? Let's see if we can't find that catalyst. Required parameter 10, 10, 12. Really? Do I have 12 intelligence? That doesn't sound right. Oh, I do. I have exactly 12. I could just barely wear that thing. 50% is what, 30? I'm at 21. It's actually 31 and a half. I'm going to put that catalyst on, and then I will attune the remedy at the next bonfire I get to. Oh, hello, ladder. So this... where the fuck is that? Seriously? Dude? Okay? Fuck you then. Oh, there's another ladder. And this thing's trying to knock me off the ladder. Hey, you. Fuck off. Okay, where am I? I am considerably higher up than I started at. Dead end. Is that so? Oh, so it is. That's the ladder down. Where the... Is this whole place a dead end? Okay, there's that ugly worm thing. That was in Blighttown, if you remember. So is this whole place up here a dead end? Looks to be. That doesn't seem right. Something seems entirely pointless about this. Really? There's no other ladders or anything? No ladders up or anything? Just a dead end? Weird. Wish there was a faster way to go down ladders. Oh, where am I? Ladder. This place is confusing as hell. Okay, back to slow walking across. Oh, oh. Don't do these things to me. Kinda wanna jump down there. Is that a shadow from something? I'm doing it. Oh. Hello. Hey, you. There. Come. And drink, 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 drink. You. There. Come down. Okay. Let's see if we can't avoid being shot. Look like that dog egg. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, those things up top are so annoying. Can I get down, though? Well, there's my way down. I bet I probably had to go to the very back and there was a ladder or something. However, this does allow us to... Yep. Requires 16. Apparently poison mist doesn't require anything, though. What does that do? Poison mist. Unique pyromancy character by considered to do a heresy in a great swamp, create poison mist, egg-bearing undead who serves as a deformed young girl who speaks an unintelligible tongue? Interesting. Sorcery of the Red Robe, Deolvo, one of the sealers in New... Oh, that's just telling me all about the remedy. Rem-dem-demedy. Rem-dem-demedy. And you're dead, sir. And you're dead, sir. This is going to be an episode of me falling off of things. So I was looking, apparently that random, like, the whole you can only get, you know, 9 or whatever thingies before you can't get any more, that apparently goes for loose humanity in areas. You can only get 10 of them. 10 loose humanity, the humanity that goes straight to my humanity bar up there. The humanity counter. There's no limit on items, though. But you can only get 10 loose humanity from an area, and only if you haven't defeated the boss of that area yet. So So, I've defeated the boss of this area. We should go up. How am I gonna get rid of these poison guys? Because I can't really just tank the toxic. That is not something I can afford to do. I know I left some souls down there. I stopped carrying a while ago. As for this guy... Oh, oh. I don't care. I don't care. I'm beyond the point of caring. Or am I? Oh, oh, avoid, avoid. Oh, I'm toxic. I don't care. Fuck off. Okay, he's dead. What? Why is it changing that? Don't change that. Now, if I'm right, I'm temporarily safe here. Ooh, he jumped down. Ah, shit. How do I get rid of that guy? What do I have left? I have... Ooh, some throwing knives. Okay, that's throwing knives down the drain. Now, if I'm right, I should still have two arrows left. Switch to this. Ow. And he's dead. Okay. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Switch back. Where did this guy fall down at? He fell down and ran around that corner over there. Ooh, there is indeed a ladder here. I was right. Now, it didn't look like these guys respawned, probably because they're most annoying things on the planet. Ow. Ow. Fire burns. Please stop it with the fire. It burns. No, 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 no. Fuck. I have to get toxic'd. Shit. One clump left. Okay. Now I have to get to and kill this guy without getting toxic'd. He's running. Stop running. Shit. Okay. Ooh. Shiny. Very shiny. Okay. Fine with that. Dogs can come up here. Can breathe fire all they want. Okay, that stupid bug is dead. It's a dead dog. Oh. You, come here. Oh. I got hit once. It's fine. Come here. Attack me. Do something. Okay. Oh, there's my souls from when I jumped off last time. You are a dick. Okay, now, the real question is, where the fuck do I go from here? Now that I have some breathing room to look around. As far as I could tell, that side over there was a dead end. Well, I failed at that. better question. Why is it the guys in this area auto-loot to you? Because that's actually kind of annoying, to be honest. Okay. Praise the sun. How does that help me? This entire area does not help me. Ow. This entire area is a waste of my time. Well, I suppose the Firekeeper's soul is not a waste of my time. But how do I get out? Seriously, how the fuck do I get out of here? Ooh. Apparently there's an item over here I missed. Soul of a Proud Knight. I've got a lot of those random souls. I'm actually gonna save them for the blacksmith. This is if I can ever find my way out of this hellhole. I don't wanna go down. Where do I wanna go down? I don't know how to get out of here. That's not going to be the way. It says try jumping, but there's... I see no reason to try jumping. That just seems like death. I really don't want to have to backtrack. Because backtracking the... It said shortcut ahead. Where the fuck is my shortcut? You lying son of a bitch. Walking, walking, walking. What? I don't even want to go out there yet. I want to know what that says. Fuck my curiosity. Try jumping off. Why do you guys always say that? Why would I try jumping off? Oop. Jumping off just seems like a really bad idea. Kinda like that hole. Just seems like a really bad idea. Ow. You son of a bitch. Try jumping off. That would take me down there if I managed to... No, I don't even think I can jump down there and make it. Why is this game insist on being so goddamn dark? It's in the ground! Well, it's not anymore. Jumping would put me back on this path. What a waste of my time that jump was. Oh. Go back. Climb up again. Climb up again. I feel like I'm missing a ladder somewhere. This says dead end, and it really is a dead end. There's nowhere to jump to from here. There really is nowhere to go from up here. I mean, I could jump onto that, but if I did manage to even make it onto that thing, then what? I mean, seriously, then what? Yeah, there's no point in jumping onto that. So, I need to just do some serious backtracking, apparently. And I'd rather not. But I don't have much of a choice. I almost want to sacrifice these souls and just jump straight off of here. Ugh. This episode's gonna suck, and I apologize. Yeah, I already got the armor. Thank you very much. I'm done being careful. I'm just irritated. I was promised a shortcut, and I haven't even got one of those. I bet I passed the shortcut a long time ago. Wouldn't that just be funny? Funnily annoying. You know, I kind of wonder. I see that little platform over there, but I wonder if there's anything on it. Oh, down here. And... oh, dead. Well, I want it down. I feel like I'm missing something over there, though. I don't even know how to cast abilities. Is that a problem? I think that might be a problem. Yeah, I don't even know how to cast abilities. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Try left. I've already been left. There's a whole lot of nothing over here. These helpfully hint thingies that people are leaving are not very helpfully hint thingies. Why, is there something behind the wall that I missed? Like, what the fuck? There's nothing. Nothing! Unless they mean that little platform I was already looking at before. Son of a bitch! God damn it! Dun, 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 dun. Well, at least I have a bunch of these from killing those stupid fucking toxic throwing dudes. Ah, game make mad! Rage! Seriously, though, is there even anything past that platform? No. Didn't I already, like, explore the hell out of this up here? What am I doing? I think I'm just mad. I'm gonna try jumping. If nothing else, it makes me feel better. Now, I need to backtrack because I'm irritated. Yoy. This poison is annoying too. Oh, come on. Stop poisoning! See you. Okay, now. Now that the poison numbery toggly build up y thingy is gone, we'll end up with an entire world of completely fucking annoying mobs. Drink. Okay. Can I move now, please? Jeez. Could these mobs be any more annoying? Holy fucking hell! There is so many of them! So mad I will just melee my way through everything. Complete disregard for safety. Okay. Jump off, see if I care. I hate you. I hope you die a lot in a fire. Fuck you, tiny little bug. I'm leaving. Quite possibly the most annoying zone I've encountered in this entire game. And backtracking is even worse. Fuck off. I thought entering this place was bad. Hey, there's a ladder there. Please tell me this takes me out. Because I know I could have backtracked that other way, but that would have been a lot of backtracking that I'm not entirely sure would have gotten me out of here. Oh, that down there's a different way. How did I miss that? Or is it a different way? See, now I don't even know, and now I'm really curious. There's a reason why my character's name is Lazy Neko, and it's because I may be a lazy cat, but I am a very... I am a cat. I am definitely curious. What? Down? No? Oh... Fuck me. Ugh. Now I have to deal with all that shit all over again. Son of a bitch! No. No, fuck you. I'm leaving. I'm not fighting. I'm just getting the fuck out. I'm gonna run through here before all the tiny bugs can get in my way. Just leaving. Fighting as little as possible. I'm just leaving. Fuck you guys. I'm not fighting you. You're not worth it. I'm leaving. You're not worth it. I'm leaving. Fuck you. This is me irritated. Irritated to the point that I'm not even fighting things anymore. I'm just climbing 100,000 ladders. You are dead. You are dead too. Now. There is nothing here. Interesting. I didn't notice it on the way down, nor was it relevant in any way. Tell you what, I'm gonna go make myself some breakfast after this. Fall off, would you? Thank you. And now I fall. Apparently my goal is to slowly kill this guy by making him fall to death. Doesn't really seem to be working, because I'm doing the same thing. I want to kick. That's what I want to do. Now I'm falling again. Now he's jumping down after me. Now he's dead. And now I climb back up. I've had enough of random falling back and forth with each other. Hey! Hey you! Hammer down! How I missed these easy mobs. See? Easy mobs. Dumbass. This is a long fucking ladder. I don't remember coming down this ladder. Just saying. What? Oh no, 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 no. Oh, you fucking kidding me. I'll be back with you when I make it out of this fucking place.